friendly swaps that you wish you knew about sooner. Biodegradable hair ties. These are made out of natural materials that actually break down after their use in a compost. A bamboo and natural rubber hairbrush. It's completely compostable and something I never would have looked for an alternative for. A rechargeable lighter. This is a must if you love candles. All you do is turn it on, it has a charging port, and you just use it over and over again.
Stop. What the hell are you talking about? Get my pretty name out of your mouth. We are not the same with or without. Talk about me like how you might know how I feel. Top of the world, but your world isn't real. It wasn't ideal. So go have fun. I really couldn't care less, and you can give him my best, but just know I'm not your friend or anything.
I wanted to speak out about this comment because it moved me a little bit, and I think it represents the sort of collective shame we feel about throwing away these materials. So I want to make one thing crystal clear. The damage that plastic does to our environment is not our fault. It's not the fault of the consumer. In the 1980s, the oil industry designed these symbols in an effort to convince us that these plastics were more environmentally friendly than they actually are. They spent millions promoting recycling as the solution, knowing full well that it wasn't economically viable to recycle these materials. In fact, only 9% of all plastic ever produced has actually been recycled. And a lot of plastic is only downcycled, i.e. it's turned into other lower grade materials such as garden furniture. So no, the consumer is not the problem. And I wouldn't be too hard on yourself if you're not recycling. But we can be part of the solution.
When you buy me, you must know I'm gonna last. I'm gonna last, no way I'm decomposing fast. When you go out, I'm as light as a tissue. I will get away and float away from you. If I get away, well, you know I'm gonna be the mask who ends up in the sea.
And this problem, it will be a big old issue. A cotton mask is what you should switch to.
And Earth will last 500 years. This Earth will last 500 more.
If you be the man who buys 1,000 masks, they'll destroy the sea floor.